Never know when I might need these. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. The embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. Feel the ground softening up. Thank you. you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brom's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Brave said he must be dead, but I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent. Banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brom used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be. Just find him, then. Please.
Thank you.
No haze. White as well. That got dark. Grab this now. That's it. Nothing to see here.
Would you not help me? Please, a word?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Ready. Gotta be.
Thank you.
safe. For a few minutes, anyway. Okay, they're heading back.
Thank you. Watchers down!
Can I talk to you for a minute? I just want to thank you. Thank you. I thought those Watchers were going to tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a Watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.